Le Massif. We're in a full downhill ticket ride today. Fully dressed with arm and knee pads on today. Mike's in his full gear. Hopefully we don't, he doesn't cry too much. Gotta warm up the old muscles. What's the matter?
Trail here.
Huh?
I don't think that's an record. You're saving.
Oh, by the way, it's 11 degrees out here. It's really cold on the top of this mountain. Just for Pete's sake. I forgot my damn sweater.
Rated saving something.
Mike's having trouble with his GoPro.
Okay. My knees could use a little bit of a break.
Oh.
As could my fingers.
Oh.
What the fuck is rattling?
Oh.
Something's hitting my fucking brake track. Let's see if this thing's done doing whatever it's doing.
Oh. All right, we're not even down the hill yet, which is fun.
Still saving whatever it's saving.
Okay. Cool stuff. There's two of us. No speed. No speed for that. Sorry. Yeah. 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 Oh shit, yeah. Woo! This is fun. Way better turn.
Whoa!
Hang on to her. Rowdy!
Whoa, whoa.
I don't know what that is. That's a walking trail? Where did he did that? No, I'm not touching that. Too tutti frutti there. No tutti frutti for me. Woo! Oh, I was liking that trail.
GoPro, stop recording.
GoPro, stop recording.
Well, it's been a good day, guys. Another fantastic here day in Quebec. As you can see, the chalet behind me. There. Tickets weren't cheap, but worth the battle. Sorry, worth the fun. So, I'm going to end today's clip by saying thank you for following along. And today's been another one of those adventures. So I think we've got two more days, Thursdays and Friday, for we probably gonna change it up a little bit more and try some more areas to ride. So I'll leave you with that. Bye for now.